pain relief.
The Help hits theaters next week to tackle the issue of segregation in Mississippi during the 1960s. Now, it's about a young journalist who writes a book from the view of the black maids working for wealthy white families. It's based on a best-selling book. Now, HLN's Natasha Curry spoke with two of the film's stars.
The book, though, obviously was hugely successful, but a lot of people really have taken issue with a white author writing in a so-called black voice, and some people are actually saying that they're offended. What do you make of some of the racial backlash regarding this book?
Well, I know that Catherine wasn't making a statement on race, because when you read Gone with the Wind or Tennessee Williams or anybody who wrote that era or previously with regard to slavery, there was a black dialect, and the characters basically were facilitators. We didn't know much about them. And with what Catherine does is she does varying degrees of this dialect. She's not making a statement on race. She's not saying this is how black people talk. Because if you notice, Eula May has a very little, if you're reading the text. But in the movie, I don't even think you even notice that much in the movie.
And I'm always surprised when people just kind of focus on the dialect and not on the scope of humanity within the book. Usually you see the black maid, she's cooking in the background. And then when she doesn't talk, she says something really sharp or whatever, and then she walks off, and you never get to know who she is. Catherine explores who we are as Abilene and Minnie. And I thought that was great.
The Help hits theaters this Wednesday.